It's Sunday and my face is absolutely dull without any kind of a pampering. Mommy's life. What shall we do? You got an idea, Sonia? Yes. Yeah. It's the new Innisfree Beacha and Aloe Mask. It's a small pack which is around 150 bucks, and Beacha is amazing for people who have acne prone skin, and it controls the bacterial growth. When you open the seal, you see the content inside. It's completely in gel form, so if you have kids, you don't have to worry about staining your t-shirt and looking weird. Okay, now let's apply the mask onto our face. I'm just using my hand to spread it all over my face and my neck. Never forget the neck, it's very important. The best part of this mask is that you can close it and use the rest of the content another day. Now I wait for 10 minutes for it to dry. Actually, while I was using it, I found it was making my skin kind of numb, but it was kind of okay. I'm gonna wash my face and come back. Voila! It was very refreshing, and I'm following it up with my favorite moisturizer, the Simple Moisturizer for sensitive skin. I have acne prone skin, so I'm very conscious about what I use. I always test it, otherwise I end up having breakouts. So this one didn't give me any kind of breakouts. It was absolutely nice. If you truly want the benefits of the mask to last longer, seal it with a moisturizer. Otherwise your skin can get a little dry. My final verdict, it didn't completely change the texture of my skin, but then it gave a good shine. Using it regularly kind of controlled my breakouts. So bye!